Hello, well, this is my third try. I have the same paint I used in the previous video. That video I will link behind this video in the last 10 seconds of this video. And the only change now is that I put in one blob of PVA glue to thicken the paint up a little bit, because it was pretty thin in my previous video, so it's a little bit thicker now. So if you like to know about what colors paint I have used and what the other recipe is, please click the link that I put on the end of this video. First I'm putting down some white. Then I will make a puddle with that paint. So that's just like how you would do a Dutch pour normally. And I'm starting to blow with my airbrush. And I just used two colors now, because I think the previous try was a little bit busy with a lot of colors. I'm sorry my hand is in the way now. And I really do like that black with that pink color. I think it's very pretty. And you can see that the paint is, well, a lot thicker than my last try. I'm just trying to make a little bit of design right now. Nothing much is happening with torching. Now I'm adding a little bit of the gold that I made with resin art pigments. And I'm going in with a little piece of plastic that I use for swiping, because I wanted to see how the paint would react if I swipe it and if I maybe get some more lacing. And although I did not get a lot of lacing, I really love how that swipes turned out. It's already dried right now, of course, and I think it became beautiful. Just a little bit of extra torching. There you can see a little bit of small cells popping up, but not much. I think it's just enough to make it look nice. Now I put down just a little bit more of that gold and make another swipe. And I think this was fun to mix some blowing with swiping. I think the end result is really nice. At least I love it, and I had a lot of fun, that's the most important. Now I will actually try and swipe a little bit with the pink, just to make a little bit of design. Little torching again. So here you have the end result, and I like to thank you for watching for this experimenting 3 times. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I see you next time. Bye bye.